made it to New York.
Subscribe if you haven't already. And before I end the video, I do have a very, very exciting news to tell you guys. And I've kept it a secret for quite a while now, but since it's the New Year's and the time is approaching, I thought I would tell you guys I'm moving to Korea.